Look here, what mercy will do for you. Mercy. When others are trapped, you will pass. You are in a journey with others. You reach where everybody have to die there. God gives you mercy. You will pass. If you have mercy and grace, what grace will do for you? Grace will give you ability to be connected with the one who's holding your results. God bless you. You can sit down. Thank you.